What's up, everybody? My name is George St. Patrick. I love food, I love history, and I love my city. Join me as I showcase some of the best spots that make this town unique. Whether it's historical landmarks or some of the best local restaurants, there's no place like home. You're watching EP Originals.
What's up, guys? It's your boy George. We're back at it again. Today, we are here in downtown El Paso for the first day of Winterfest. Right now, we're walking towards the parade. And unlike the Day of the Dead festival, this one gets packed, like really, really packed. And it's like super hard to find parking. I literally had to park on the other side of the freeway. The last time when I made the Day of the Dead vlog, people said that I didn't really show much, but it's because, like I said, you know, it's kind of hard to like film with the audio and everything. If you're watching this video and you like Christmas, like this video. Christmas is my favorite time of the year, maybe because, I don't know, my birthday, you know what I'm saying? Or maybe because when I was a kid, I got all these presents and stuff. Now that I'm older, you know, just, I guess, you know, Christmas is more than that now, you know, it's about family. I'm rocking the white sweater today, you know what I'm saying? It's pretty cool. We're gonna be pulling up right here. Look, let me show you how we are. How deep El Paso is. This is just one side of the block. We're finna, I guess, go towards more of the plaza. Damn, there's a lot of people. A lot of people. Like more than the other parade that we went to. Look at all these people, bro. Too much people. Stuck right now, we're stuck in a traffic jam. So what's up, guys? We had to get out of that little cluster because it was just too many people, bro. Like, too many people. If you're watching this video, please, if you could even hear me, please comment what you like, Christmas or Halloween. This is the first time I'm vlogging at like a big event like this. The first time that I vlogged was at the Lincoln Park Chicano Lowrider show, at a place like this where people were like looking at me and stuff, you know, but it's all good, you know what I'm saying? This is my lifestyle. We're gonna pull up, but like you can see right here.
Thank you, sir, so much, and thank you to Shirley Gate for making all of this possible. And of course, we also want to thank Fort Bliss. They're an important part of our community, which is why I would love to introduce Colonel Paul Cattiger. He is the Deputy Commanding Officer of the 1st Armored Division of Fort Bliss. There you are. Thank you so much, sir. Big round of applause for him.
Good evening. My name is Colonel Paul Cattiger.
I'm always telling you, El Paso always shows out.
Commander and Command Sergeant Major of the 1st Armored Division.
If you haven't yet, subscribe to the YouTube channel. I don't think you can hear me.
Season's greetings, and I bring season's greetings from them and all of the soldiers and civilians and family members and veterans that are on Fort Bliss and in our surrounding areas. This event is meaningful to me. It's meaningful to Fort Bliss and the El Paso community, who share a vibrant 170-year history of supporting veterans, soldiers, and their families. Fort Bliss is honored to have a great partner in the city of El Paso. The El Paso tree lighting ceremony is a time-honored tradition that brings our community together in unity and celebration. It symbolizes the start of the holiday season, filling our hearts with joy and reminding us of the importance of family, friendship, and goodwill. This historical and vibrant location of the San Jacinto Square holds a special place in the heart of our city. and its significance extends far beyond the physical boundaries of this location. I do want to thank our military, the veterans, and future military in attendance for your loyalty to protecting our country so we can have peaceful events like this tonight. As we all know, Fort Bliss is El Paso, and El Paso is Fort Bliss. Thank you and happy holidays.
Yeah.
was like the exact same spot that I was for the Day of the Dead one. But I'm on this thing and I'm like going back and forth. Look, there they go, they moving, they moving. So I was able to get this whole thing. I just wanted to say Merry Christmas to everybody. My nieces just showed up.
My mom is niece.
And Julian. First time on the channel. Say something, guys. So what's up, guys? It's your boy George here. We are at the Winter Festival Day 1 here in El Paso, Texas. It was a great turnout. Really beautiful. Lights look amazing when they lit the... When they lit the Christmas tree, it was beautiful. I got really emotional. Sure you guys are not going to be able to hear anything in this video because the audio is going to be horrible, but we're going to try to put some subtitles. But thank you to everybody who's been subscribed to the channel, who's been supporting all of the videos. Thanks everybody. I know that I'm a small YouTuber. I get no views on my videos or nothing like that, but I just want to say, oh,
you're a lost child. Candace, your son, Simon.
And I just got interrupted. Sorry, guys. Sorry. I got interrupted, as you can see, but either way, just wanted to say thanks, everybody. Next year, we're going to do it even bigger. Next year, hopefully, we're by 100 subscribers, you know what I'm saying?
Yep. No, I'm God, bro. He's going to make it. He's not, just believing you.
What is your name, brother?
Gael, bro.
Gael. Where are you from?
From here.
I'm George, man. I'm from here, bro. Trying to start a YouTube channel, just vlogging here.
This is, like, perfect, bro.
Yeah, dude. Yeah. And then the lights is all good and everything.
Yeah, everything, man.
We're getting some good content right here, you know what I'm saying? And the audio's gonna kind of suck, so we out here though. Looks like everyone's having a good time. I'm trying to look for the food trucks, you know what I'm saying? Trying to get something, but earlier when I passed by the food trucks, the lines were like horribly long, you know what I'm saying? So I should have brought my mic, because I just feel like you guys can't hear me. I'm gonna try my best to put subtitles in this video. Look at the pupper. Can I get your dog in my video?
Oh, yeah.
Groot. Oh! What a cute dog. He's got little shoes.
Thank you.
See, we love dogs in this channel. If you do not love dogs, then unsubscribe. Because we love dogs. If you do not, say it again, brother.
Yeah, fuck people who doesn't like dogs, man.
If you do not like dogs, I'm not going to say what he said, but yeah. We out here though, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to find the, what's it called? Some food trucks, but it doesn't look like we got that much options. And it looks like, look at the line, look at the crowd, bro. Yeah, it's gonna be a long line, man. I don't know if I'm gonna be worth it. If it's gonna be worth it, maybe we should just go somewhere. I'm thinking of getting a pizza, posting up getting a pizza, but we out here, because look at these lines, fam. I guess we're finna have to go somewhere else because I'm not gonna wait. I'm not gonna spend the most of my time here waiting in a food truck, you know what I'm saying? Shout out, like the video if y'all like your food trucks, you know what I'm saying? We out here. So what's up, guys? I'm here with the little homie, Manny.
Hi, guys.
How old are you, my bro?
14.
What school do you go to?
Junior.
Okay, nice, bro. You having fun here? Or?
Yeah.
You here by yourself or is your friends?
Yeah, with my friends.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I'm just doing like a little vlog, man. I got a little YouTube channel. I'm trying to start it. So if you want to check it out, man, I'll tag you and everything, bro.
Yeah.
Make sure y'all always chase your dreams, you know what I'm saying? Is that right?
Yeah.
Always gotta remain positive no matter what.
Not every day's gonna be 100, you feel me?
Like, oh, hell yeah. Fuck yeah. Hell yeah, bro.
We have bad days, but we can have good days too.
Happy that you got that attitude, brother, at a young age too, man. I really appreciate that, man. I just met some cool kids, man. Really cool kids. We're gonna plug them into the video, brother. I really liked what you said, man, especially at the age that you are. You always have to have that mindset, you know what I'm saying, and that attitude no matter what. No matter what, we're always gonna push nothing but positivity because I love my city and we out here. so much fun right now. That is cool, you know what I'm saying? Little dude saw what I was doing and he subscribed to the channel, man. The first person that I ever, first subscriber that we ever met on the street. On the street subscriber, that's what we finna call it. On the street subscriber. But yeah, hell yeah, man. Thanks to everybody who's subscribing. We out here. So yeah, we finna go to the ice rink, guys. Finna go to the ice rink. What y'all think of the fit? Just put a white sweater on, you know what I'm saying? Snow time, Christmas time. Then I got the beanie on. Having a little bad hair day, you know what I'm saying? But we out here.